right, you guys. How many of you guys have been around since our first record? Hybrid Theory fans in the house. This one is for you. Listen, we have a couple special little surprises for tonight. You guys like surprises? We have a new album out. It is called The Hunting Party. And on this album, thank you. On this album, we collaborated with a number of artists that we admire. And this gentleman is one of them, from System of a Down. Make some noise for Darren. You got it. I can't hear you! This song is called Rebellion. Like this. some noise for Darren, y'all. Thank you. Hell yeah, LA. Let me see some hands up real quick. Especially you guys up here, up top. There you are. Put them together. There you are. All right, help me out. Take me down to the riverbed. Take me down to the fighting end. Wash the poison from off my skin. Show me how to be whole again. Fly me up on a silver wing. Past the black where the sirens sing. Warm me up in a nova's glow. Drop me down to the dream below. Cause I'm only a crack in this castle of glass. Hardly anything there for you to see. For you to see.
I dreamed I was missing. You were so scared, but no one would listen, cause no one else cared. After my dreaming, I woke with this fear. What am I leaving when done here? So if you're asking me, I want you to know, when my time comes, forget the world that I've done. Help me leave behind some reasons to be missed, and don't resent me. And when you're feeling empty, keep me in your memory. Leave out all the rest. Leave out all the rest. I close both locks below the window. I close both blinds and turn away. Sometimes solutions aren't so simple. Sometimes goodbye's the only way. And the sun thank you.
your place is burned.
Something for your people on the block, you blacked out and rocked you. Give you what you need like Papa, who shot you? Separate the weak from the obvious. Need to make a clean part on imposters. And switch styles on a dime, quit beating y'all, quit tripping. I don't have time for your crying. I grind tough, sucker, make your mind up. Are you in the firing squad or are you in the lineup? Bang, bang, no, I'm walking mad, playing with the big guns.
Gentlemen, let me see one fist up in the air like this.
This is not the end, this is not the beginning. A voice like a riot rocking every revision. Just listen to the tone and the violent rhythm. And the word sounds steady, something empties within. See the air, the fist flying up in the air. Got me holding on to something that's invisible there. Just forgiving, that's a mercy, ever pain in the bed. So forget it, forget it, let it. This is not what I had planned. It's out of my control. Flying at the speed of light, thoughts were spinning in my head. So many things were left unsaid. It's hard to let. I know what it takes to move on.
Thank you.
How many of you guys have heard the new album, The Hunting Party? Yes? Thank you guys so much for your support on the new record. This is a song off of it. This one is called Final Masquerade. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
say face. How low can you go? Chuck a lot of game and yes, you don't know. Static on a wave, make them all say whoa. The people up top, push the people down, don't get down. And I'm running it like that. The fun of the attack is exactly where I'm at. Somewhere in between the kick and the hi-hat. Pen in the contract, the pitch in the contact. So get with the combat. I'm letting them know there ain't shit you can say to make me back down low. So push the button and the whole thing blows. Spinning everything out of control. Everybody make some noise. Hell yeah, y'all. Let me ask you a question. Do we have any Fort Minor fans in the house? Yes! Then help me out with this! Yo, this is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, and 50% pain. Mike, he doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so alike, everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about a salary, it's all about reality. Making some noise, making the story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, y'all are picking it up. But yet, Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. Seems like he never got time because he writes every note, and he writes every line, and I've seen him at work. When the light goes on in his mind, it's like a design written in his head every time before he even touches me or speaks in the rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with are still in their prime. Ridiculous, without even trying. How does he do it? 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power, 5%, 50% pain. Check this out, yo. Thank you, thank you. With the Brooklyn boys, one last time, I need y'all to rock. So what the hell are you waiting for? After us, this will be no more. So for one last time, people make some noise.
Tell you.
yours. One last time, I need y'all to roar.
So what the hell are you waiting for?
After us, there should be no more. So for one last time, people
make some noise.
Hell yeah.
You guys are loud, I love it. Something to walk on over here. Where is it? Is this it? It's like a walk on and come see you guys? Sick!
It starts with
one thing. I don't know why. Doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I'm designed to start to explain it to time.
Oh, I know.
Time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away. After this tour, we're gonna play a couple shows in Brazil, and then we are set off on a European tour with another band. These guys are friends of mine. This gentleman here is an amazing dude, good dude. The band is called Of Mice and Men. His name is called Austin Carlisle. Make some noise for Austin, you guys. We'll be right back.
disregard. Half full of complaints, and I can't help the fact that everyone can see these scars.
I do
what I want you to want, what I want you to feel. And it's like no matter what I do, I can't convince you to just believe this is real.
So
let go, trust you, turn your back like you always do. Face away and pretend that I'm not. I'll be here cause you're all I got.
LA. How you guys feeling? You feeling good? All right. Listen, usually when I come up here with a piece of paper, it's because we're in a different country and I'm trying my best to speak another language, which isn't always my favorite way to do it, but it's a fun challenge. This, on the other hand, is actually a language I speak very well. Not only the obvious way, but this is about music for relief. And I just didn't want to mess anything up because right now, the most severe outbreak of the Ebola virus in history is claiming lives in West Africa, and people are dying because workers and patients don't have the basic protective gear that is so easy to get them, but unfortunately, it's not available to them. We need your help. As you guys saw earlier on the screen, we had the little thermometer up. You can text to donate. We really hope you do. If you text LP and your name to 41444, you will make a donation to Music for Relief to stop the spread of Ebola. Your donations will provide protective gear for health workers to safely treat Ebola virus and save lives. We're also, I think, at some point we're gonna get some of the names on the screen, but I don't know. We already had some names on the screen. I'm hoping, personally, I would love to see us hit the 50,000 mark. So please text, it's 41444, LP in your name, to donate. Thank you guys very much, we love you. And if you do that, then we'll play some more music. You guys, let's do this. Y'all ready?
Voice was all I heard that I get what I deserve. consuming, confusing. This lack of self-control, that fear is never-ending. Controlling, I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Out of sense, confidence, confidence. That's just too much pressure to take.
I've felt this way before.
So insecure.
Is too fast, just won't last. And I think the game before somebody else takes you out of the fame. Put your name to shame, cover up the face. You can't run the race, the pace is too fast, just won't last.
Oh, thank you.
LA, thank you guys so much. You have been incredible tonight. Thank you guys. Can we make some noise real quick for the bands you guys saw tonight? Make some noise for AFI. Those guys are incredible. Make some noise for 30 Seconds to Mars. And give me that guitar, because we're going to do this shit. All right, you guys, listen. This one is going to be our last song, okay? So I want to see, and I know, this has got to be one of the hottest nights that I can remember here in LA. And all you guys who stuck it out with us out here, we love you guys, we appreciate you, thank you so much. Any energy you guys have left, any energy left inside, we want you guys to use it on this song. Are you ready? Let's do it. Here we go for the 100th time. Hand grenade pins in every line. Throw them up and let something shine. Going out of my fucking mind. Filthy mouth, no excuse. Find a new place to hang this noose. String me up from atop these roofs. Not a tight, so I won't get loose. Truth is, you just stop and stare. Bled myself out and no one cares. Dug the trench out and lay down there with a shovel up out of reach somewhere. Yeah, someone pour it in. Make it a good dance floor again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in. I bleed it out. Dig it deep and just to throw me. ass.